Hi guys, it's Jeff here. In this video, I'm going to show you the solution of first ABS system module replacement and default call of initial configuration not completed for F-Series Super Duty 2020. The X431 IMO Plus is required to complete the new programmed ABS module replacement via its programmable module installation function, and the operational process can be applied to other module replacement. Without further ado, let's connect the vehicle's data link connector socket with our vehicle communication interfaces and carry out the diagnosis. Now, we need to find the latest version of four diagnostic software in the IMO Plus device and diagnostic lock parking system with device. Usually represent the newly installed module is undecipherable. As for Ford, we judge the optional function by its diagnostic trouble codes. In that case, it's recommended to do the programmable module installation function of the special function that enables user to install a replaced module. Please meet the preconditions of following pop-ups in order to avoid the repairable conditions. Besides, if you install a new program or some pending module, rather